as a preacher, free as a weed. Couldn't wait to get going, but wasn't quite ready to leave. So when I sing pure and sweet American honey, there's a wild, wild whisper blowing in the wind, calling out my name like a long lost friend. Oh, I miss those days as the years go by. Oh, nothing sweeter than summertime and American honey. Trying to be everything can make you lose your mind. I just wanna go back in time to American honey. Gotta get back to her somehow, to American.
All right, give a big round of applause to Alana Wallen. That's awesome. Up next, we got the Barn Barbies, which consist of Amanda and who's that horse name?
Is that really his name?
I don't know if I'd want to be riding Cragen on Echo, Bailey on Sadie, Megan on King. And there's going to be a fight song by Rachel Platt. It says, in memory of Mr. Davis, our beloved teacher who passed away earlier this year. We chose Superhero because he reached out to kids through his love of justice.
Good job, baby.
Fight song.
Good job.
Fashion of pushing through life's challenges in a positive manner. Mr. Davis had been dean of
Superhero. The bit was pretty good.
You did so good.
That's a good message. Now we do need the music up here in the announcer stand so we can plug it in.
We're getting it.
Okay.
I'm going to go get back in the corner.
Why don't you make the fat asthmatic do it?
You need to get this. Here, I'll run up here.
Oh, you look so awesome.